What do you think about this forest?
Beautiful place, this is really amazing. So, we're gonna go back to the car and see if we can squeeze some other highlight in today. So, see you later. Okay, here we go again.
Up, up and away.
So a little further down the road, only 300 meters down or up, depending which way you're coming from, is Selva Ventura Park. Now Selva Ventura Park really is a place where you can spend the day. You've got different activities which you can pay for separately, or which you have to pay for separately. But if you go to the front desk of the tourist information office, if you take more than one tour, there's always a place for discount. So you have a butterfly park, you can come and see sloth, there are hanging bridges, there's plenty to see and do, reptiles, there's zip lining, and there's a museum of insects. But for us the most important thing, something that has really been high up my bucket list, hummingbirds. Yeah. So I can already hear them. Like I said, this has been high up on my bucket list to make a decent shot of hummingbirds. So hopefully within a few seconds, you will see some decent shot of hummingbirds. I have only seen a few hummingbirds in Argentina, but it was like that. I've seen a few one in the first hostel, but again, like that. So I really didn't see any good ones. I'm hearing them. The only thing I want to add before I take my camera and start shooting is the entry price for the hummingbird park is $5 a person. So that's 6,000 colones. For two persons. That's 6,000 colones for two persons. $5 per person. So, let's go.
Eventually.
You can actually feel the wind of the wings on your fingers. I never imagined to shoot one of these beautiful, beautiful colibris, or hummingbirds in English, stand alone, that I would have seen hundreds. I'm really having a field day being here in the jungle in Costa Rica. Pura vida. This is far behind my imagination. I would have already been happy with just one picture of one colibri. I would have never imagined this. Yeah, this is really amazing. I can't have words to describe this feeling. This is just amazing. Nothing more amazing than if these creatures drinking from your fingers, feeling of them on your hands and feeling the wind on your fingers while they flap their wings. So today I shot 2 full batteries, completely empty. I'm gonna have a long time editing. There's a zip line coming. Now, don't worry, 2 things. I always have 3 batteries, and we are gonna do the zip lining another day.
How was it?
Awesome. Really awesome. You see it later. Hi.
Hi. Hi. Okay.
I love you. Let's go. So we're back in the car. The Osmo Pocket ran out of battery. That's why you got shaky image right now. Because of course the road is still unpaved, and I emptied 2.5 batteries on my normal camera and 1/2 a battery in the other one, so that means for us time to go back home or back to the hostel. And on the way back we actually were curious, we found another pathway that went to the hanging bridge, and as there was nobody there we had to look after the first hanging bridge, just to give you an idea. The reason why we didn't do more tours in this park is very simple. First of all, we came for the colibris, the hummingbirds, and second of all, there is plenty of parks with zip lines and hang bridges all over Costa Rica. We are going to show you the cheapest one because we're all about saving money. So that's important for us. So you will get to see all these beautiful spots in the upcoming weeks. And for now, we're going to go back to the hostel. And like we said, we tried the car on an unpaved road. It's easy to do, of course. I do note that if it's raining or if it has rained, you will not see the potholes, and there are plenty of them, and that can be very bad for your car. So in normal weather conditions, it's very simple and it's very easy to do with a normal car if you drive normal and take it slow. So I think that concludes the day for us. We're going back to get some lunch and start doing some editing. So we hope you enjoyed this day. We did.
Yeah, we did.
I took a few things off my bucket list. It was really amazing. We didn't see much animals in the jungle part, but I was already happy to be in the jungle part. So we will see a lot more of Monteverde in the upcoming days. I'm not going to spoil you what we're going to see. I'm not going to spoil you what we're going to show you. You're going to have to stick around and see for yourself next week. But in the meanwhile, enjoy the spoilers. So another thing is very important. If you go off-road driving, check your tires for rocks, because that can give you a flat and you don't want that. So on that note, now I really am gonna leave you with the spoilers for next week's episode. See you next week. Bye. It's getting more dodgy.
We're gonna have to split up here.
Don't pass. Crazy man with gun. Yeah, let's go back.
Yeah.
I don't think it's a water gun. That's not gonna happen. Are you looking for some beautiful, delicious water mouthing recipes? Then make sure to check out our channel of the week, Amsab Taste. All kinds of delicious food from different countries. Easy to follow step-by-step recipes for home cooking or organizing parties. And all beautifully presented, so make sure to check them out and enjoy your meal. If you're looking for awesome and delicious recipes, then make sure to check out our channel of the week, Amsab Taste. All kind of food of all different kinds of countries. All kinds of food from different countries and easy to follow recipes, step by step, for home and cooking and all blah 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 blah. Easy to follow step by step recipes, beautifully presented, for home and cooking and more. Are you looking for some awesome and delicious delicious recipes? Make sure to check out the next video. Tune in. Don't forget to like,
comment
and subscribe.
Share with your friends and family.
And we'll see you in the next video.